Hello guys, and welcome to Magicite, yet another roguelike pixel art game. So let's get right into the gameplay right now. I just started the game, and I did a little bit of playing, but yeah. So we're gonna go with the peon, so I get an axe and two random items as well. I don't have that much stuff. So, yeah. I unlocked a berserker scarf. So, 30 chance on level up to gain an additional attack stat. Alright. Let's do that. Companion, we haven't unlocked any. So these are the stats. So, I think I'm gonna go warrior style. So, high health and high attack. Dang it. There we go. Intelligent and defensive. Ooh, that's good. So let's gonna name him Echo again. Let's create our character and proceed to gameplay. So while the world has loaded up. Okay, seems I spawn with it. I forgot how to freaking. Inventory is R. A vial of poison and some chicken. Okay. And we spawn with two boars. Whoop. Okay, we can't jump. And we're dead already. Great. Let's go again. That was just that spawn sucked. Right. Don't jump on top of the creatures. This is not Super Mario. So this is basically Terraria plus Minecraft, but it's way harder. I like to think so. Freaking pig! Stop. Whoop. Fuck you. Ow. Whoa. Careful. Oh, we killed it! We just killed it! Nice! Right. Those are slimes. I think we can kill that. Except bugs. We need to be careful. We're already on our last bit of health. Alright, let's craft the proper sword, so I'll show you guys the crafting mechanic. There we go. So what you need to do is combine these stuff, get wooden planks, God dang, I forgot how to create the sword, but well, you can make a pickaxe like this, and we can start to. You know what? Oh, I researched about the sword. I forgot how to make a sword. Oh crap! We're on our last bit of health. Ow, we're dead. We're dead. Alright, we suck at that. Hang on a bit while I research some of the crafting stuff. I'll see you in a bit. Alright guys, I'm back. And I just realized a stupid mistake I made. It's a wooden plank and a stick. Alright, let's go for a bit more aggressive style here. Fuck you, wasp. You can go fuck yourself. God damn it. Oh my gosh. These wasps are annoying. You can see why this was a rogue game. Roguelike. That's goddamn hard as fuck. Alright. There we go. Alright, let's kill the boar first. Don't fuck with the boar. Unless you know how to fight boars. God damn it, boar. Just die already. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, bro. I'm not afraid. Yeah, I could land 2 hits. There we go, you're fucking dead. Anyways. Alright, you ship and click, and you combine items. So, wait a second. There we go, there's a sword. Let's get some more wood. I'll show you how. You combine, get 2 wooden planks. You combine those, you get a wooden blade. So, combine the hilt and the blade, and you get a sword! Finally! Alright, let's get an axe. We run on a limited time here, so... There we go. Don't fuck with me, man. I said don't fuck with me. Alright, that's crap. Pickaxe, combining 2 wooden sticks. Combine it with another stick. You got pick handle. And make another blade once again. And combine those, and you get a pickaxe. Yay! Basic stuff. Alright. So, let's get that. This is an iron node. From what I've read. So, the way you can get iron is if you have a stone pick. So. Let's get some more wood. It can never hurt to have more wood. Alright, let's progress finally. Get our stuff set up. Ow! Ow! Okay, don't fuck with them. You can attack the pig, I mean boar, while it's charging. There we go, it's dead. There we go. We need to hurry it up. Damn it. Alright, let's kill you. There we go. We healed up. Potions are extremely invaluable for us. We need lots of help and lots of stuff. We need meat. What the fuck is that? There better not be a hive. Okay. There better not be a hive. Someone begins to grumble, alright. Oh fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running! run. Right, foot and axe is about to break. You know what, I'm gonna combine. Oh my gosh. We get... You know what, never mind. We could get a stone axe or something. Right, okay, we could, we're gonna need new axe. Alright. Okay. There. Okay, we can combine stones now. Stone blade. So we could use this for a sword. Yeah, I think we should do this. This potion for eating stuff. Okay, District 2. We have arrived in District 2. Grand Fort. So, what the hell is this? Armor? Nice. Right, you can kill the chickens here, which will yield no absolute penalties. Thank God. Okay, we got iron and diamond stuff. Ooh, that looks nice. Is there a campfire around here? Or something. Oh, okay. Whenever you eat... Where is the fire? Campfire? No campfire? Okay. So... Let's proceed now to the second level. We have nothing much else to do. Alright, we can use this to catch insects. I don't know why, but I'm gonna do it. Also, herb. We can use herbs to create potion. Do you have any unwanted stuff? Let's check the letter worker. Okay. Don't have anything to do. Let's see what we could sell. We could sell... I don't think we could sell anything, to be honest. Yeah. Let's proceed to the next level. The fuck is that? Ooh, magic! Ooh, magic! Alright, let's go. Oh, warrior! Let's go, warrior! The fire knight war. Is this trees? The fuck is that? I think those are dangerous. We'll definitely get an iron axe next. Pickaxe. Oh, yep. I need the very dangerous. Ow. The magic can go through. Where are they supposed to be? Oh well. We can use the monster bow, I think. Ah, crap, okay. The game is lagging now. But, yeah. Let's go. Let's see what we got. Throwing axe. Throw a giant axe that passes through enemies. You lose damage based on attack. Okay, we need to heal. You bitch! Alright, we leveled up. Good. What can we do? I'm sorry I have to do this, but I need to. Let's combine these to make a stone pick. Now we can get iron. Oh gosh. Let's see what two ice balls made. Ice gem. What is supposed to be? Okay, we can make potions. Alright, we definitely need a heal. Like run. Don't care. Ow! Okay, we're dead. Dang it. Holy crap. Okay, so we got score 274. Let's see what we got. Tiki mask! Yay! Crap. Alright, I think... yeah, I think that should be enough for our first episode, so... yeah, that was Magicite. It's a freaking hard game. But they... once you keep playing, gain more experience, I think you can be better at it. So, if you guys want more, you know, like, subscribe, and share. See you guys in the next episode. This is Echo Hien, signing out.